The tide of war has turned. The Axis is on the run. Forced out of North Africa, losing ground in Italy. Everyone knows what the next step is. An invasion of mainland Europe, mounted from England. But nobody knows when or where the blow will fall. Agents from SOE work alongside the resistance, always chasing rumors, trying to stay one step ahead of the Germans' efforts to turn the tide back in their favor. An animal is always most dangerous when it's cornered, and the Reich is baring its teeth. Since 42, they have been fortifying the coast, building their great Atlantic Wall. Special units of Allied commandos attack points along the coast, making the Germans look this way, then that, keeping them guessing, hunting for gaps in the armor, cracks in the wall.
Fairburn.
Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better.
That's our cue.
Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Got to secure the beachhead. Make the landing zone safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Vielleicht warte ich noch ein bisschen. Mal sehen, wie lange ich mir ein Päuschen gönnen kann. Ah, you verdammt!
He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. Be harder to spot me in that grass.
Irgendwo versteckt haben. Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it. Put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet.
Hoffentlich. Es wird kalt. Je eher sie brechen, desto eher sind wir wieder in der Kaserne.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured. Can't find anything else.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
Happy trails, Hans. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside. Enemy unit. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Got to get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that code name, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God. They killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.
Schatz.
Can hear voices through those walls. Should focus. Get an idea of their position.
Gebt auf! Ihr habt den Krieg doch schon verloren! Na los, hier muss doch irgendwo was sein! Wo haben Sie es versteckt?
To check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well. Can retool my gear at any other workbenches I find. Should keep an eye out. Keep my loadout on point for the job.
Alle Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Leute und können mit jedem reden.
Ja, aber die Alliierten können die Signale empfangen.
Violets. Must be Plan Violet. Take out... If I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Keep me out of sight. Get me closer to the radar. Close quarters, though. Better stay alert. Damn. Searchlights covering the entrance. I'd better keep out of sight. Time to go.
Go.
I better move.
Check
attention on my signal. Those are my orders. Find the generators, I can disable the radar. This will come in very useful.
Entdeckungen!
They'll find me. Need a tool to get into the generator. Maybe I can find a crowbar nearby. The map of the area is anti-air defenses. I should pay these a visit. Crowbar. Just what I need for sabotaging Nazi installations. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. Nothing else to find. trench networks connected to the radar control bunker. That's one way in. Find here. Taking out the supports will bring the radar down. Satchel charge on each of them should do the job. Don't want to be here when the last charge goes off. A well-placed shot from the ground might be the best way to trigger it. There's no way that's a quick fix for the Nazis. Sounds like a big gun. Must be what hit the submarine. I need to find it and take it out. No. Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Wasser!
Okay, time to go. Find anything else. You were good. Not good enough. Atlantic Wall. They're building all that to keep the British out? Good luck. Sounds like Marcel's got a resistance cache in his attic. I could use that stuff if the Nazis haven't got to it already. Hey, look over there. Thank you. this problem for our boys in the sky. Appreciate one less gun shooting at them. must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it.
Thank you.
Resistance were planning to raid an armory. I can finish where they started. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf.
Attention! En vertu des lois actuelles sur le couvre-feu, toute personne trouvée hébergeant des membres de la résistance terroriste sera abattue. Pour votre sécurité, signalez toute activité de la résistance aux autorités militaires.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Better go somewhere else. Target neutralized. So long, Beckendorf. That's one less name on the kill list. Bunker's gonna be hell for our boys landing on the beach. Taking it out would make their lives easier. That's one bunker taken care of, but it won't be the last. Damn it. Nazis got here before me. I hope Marcel and the intel have survived. Time to relocate. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. That's all. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key.
französische Zivilisten haben, ihren Häusern zu bleiben. Eröffnen Sie das Feuer auf jeden, den Sie auf den Straßen antreffen.
Climbing those vines could get me into the attic. I'd better hurry. Don't know how long Marcel's got. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key to that safe. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. Safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel.
I'll see this gets to the right people.
nothing else. This must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay. An FFI flag. Hope whoever left this lying around got away from the Nazis. This'll come in very useful.
Lâche ton arme!
Carl!
You made it.
We lost the sub.
Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen? Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.